Supporters. Selling, baby.
We finally made it to Porters, and the boys were stoked to get into some screed riding.
How you going, Dave?
You're good, hey, just using my spatula to get some potatoes on. That's the camera, like, just swaps around it.
No bolts, no worries.
Wow, that.
Oh, that's so cool. Yeah!
We kind of thought it wasn't going to be possible, driving up through the fog and the loose rock. Next minute, you're standing at close to 2,000 metres on top of Porter's ski field, so it was epic.
It's got to be one of the coolest shuttles I've ever done, eh?
Welcome to Mordor.
My God, yo! It's so loud when you're driving, especially on the gravel roads. It's like you don't even notice if the boys have snuck onto the roof. 7 days in that bus with no showers. There's a lot of anticipation. Like, we talked about Mount White a lot, so the boys were looking forward to it. They didn't know what to expect. Derek Douglas Deans is a farm manager up at Mount White Station. He's a good friend of ours. So when he said we could come up and put our tyres to dirt, there was no way we were turning down that offer. And he put on a wide selection of vehicles and gave us all the tools we needed to build some features and explore the backcountry. Derek literally said to us, go anywhere you want and build whatever. So we were just limited by our manpower.
That was a hard one.
You all good?
Yeah.
Yeah, Elmo had been killing it all trip, so to see him go down and break his collarbone was devastating. Being the good guy that he is, he didn't let it damper our trip. Like, he just was frothing for us to keep going, and he's like, yeah, boys, you know, get back up there, keep riding, have as much fun as you can. So we're really lucky to have someone who doesn't mind waiting for a few days to go to hospital. He just fashioned up a quick sling out of a bed sheet, popped a few Panadol, sat down and relaxed and watched us shred.